Hey everybody, welcome back to MrCampbellRocks.com. My name is Mr. Campbell. You're actually on YouTube.com watching me, but so former teacher, current administrator. Today's tutorial is to show parents how to use Google Classroom, and it's basically just navigation. So this is part of a playlist or a series on YouTube. So here, when you log in or when your child logs in, they're going to see all of their classes here. If they're in elementary, most likely they're just going to have one class, one teacher. If they're in middle or high school, they're going to have multiple classes for all of their teachers, and those will change depending on how your school schedule is. So navigation, pretty easy to navigate through. Over here, we have our three menu dropdown. There's classes here, which will take us back to our basically home class page. When we click on calendar, that's going to take us to a calendar that will be connected to our Google Calendar. I'm not going to open that up. To do takes us to a to-do list, and I'll show you what this looks like. We're going to spend a little bit more time on this. We're going to have a whole tutorial about the to-do list. Then what I can actually do is I can jump into individual classes here, and we'll see different things from the teacher. So let's go back to our classes page. That's everything that you'll need to know here. You can add a class here if a teacher decides that they want to add something or add a side class or a side project or something at this point in time. This is where you would add it with the plus button. If we go back to the waffle, this takes you to all of your Google apps. And then here is your account information here, which would have this information here. So let's jump into a classroom and let's talk about some of the navigation here. Your stream, this is what's going on in your classroom. This is where assignments, videos, conversations, feedback, assignments will show up here in the feed. Here, you'll see any upcoming work that you may have. We're on spring break right now, so my son does not have any work except for work that he, as my daughter's coming down, okay, you can play in the kitchen, is down. And this will show upcoming work. If we click on classwork, this will show things that are have been assigned that are either due or completed here. If we click on people, it's going to show the teachers in the classroom and it'll show all the students in the classroom. I'm not going to open this up because I don't want to show all the students in our classroom or in this my student's class. And when we go back to classwork, you'll see if we click on the assignment, it'll show us information here. My son is missing this, which is actually a little disappointing because it's now 3 or 4 days past due. So I need to follow up with him. I can copy this link and add it someplace else. This is where my son would turn in the assignment. We'll talk more about that a little bit later. But this has been a tutorial from Mr. Campbell Rocks on how to navigate Google Classroom for parents. Again, if you're here, you're a parent that's looking for, to help your child be successful, or you're a teacher that wants to share this with your students and parents so that they can navigate a little bit easier. Again, I love you. I appreciate you. I'm glad that you're here.